Good morning, Coppinville. I'm Mala. It's Friday, August 21st. Today is an E-Day. The Gold House of Excellence will display excellence in everything. Students, the Media Center is now open to students during break. For the purpose of checking out books, social distancing is followed and a maximum of 10 students are allowed inside at one time. This is not an alternative to outside break. It is an opportunity to check out and return library books. Fall pictures will be taken on Thursday, August 27th for Tuesday, Thursday, Gold students, and on Wednesday, September 2nd for Monday, Wednesday, Green students. These pictures will be in the school yearbook. We have Coppinville t-shirts for sale in the front office for $10 each. See Ms. Rutherford. Blending learning begins on Monday, August 24th. Green Day students will come on Monday and Wednesday, and Gold Day students come on Tuesday and Thursday. All students are virtual on days they do not attend in person.
I'm Jocelyn. For lunch on Monday, we will have hot dogs, sweet potato fries, mixed vegetables, fresh fruit, grab-and-go boxes, and your choice of milk. After school Monday, we will have grilled chicken sandwiches, peanut butter jamwiches, fresh veggies with ranch, and fresh fruit.
I'm Judd with sports. Boys basketball tryouts will be held in the CJHS gym today. All boys will try out from 5:30 to 7:30. You must have a current physical on file and a dragonfly count. CJHS volleyball versus Dothan at home next Thursday, August 27th at 4 p.m. This is the season opener, so come support our teams. Social distancing will be enforced and everyone must wear a face covering. Also on Thursday, August 27th, CJHS football versus Andalusia at Bates Stadium. The game begins at 6 p.m. This is also our football season opener, so come support the Eagles. Go Eagles!
I'm Tyler with the Beta Club announcements. All 7th grade betas and any betas who are new to CJHS need to sign to our Beta Google Classroom using the code 5HFXJ5C.
Good morning, Coppinville. This is Maggie with a few words of wisdom. Dr. Billy Graham was an evangelist who traveled the world, meeting people from all nations and walks of life. In his ministry, he always appealed to the individual heart. He believed that living is the individual's responsibility. Now listen to what he says to us today. Dr. Graham says, "There must be genuine love to replace prejudice and hate. If we are going to eliminate prejudice and hate in the world, then each one of us must demonstrate our ability to respond with genuine love. It's everyone's responsibility. Today, put love into action. Be kind to others." With something to think about, this is Maggie. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
I'm Brooke with the birthdays. Today we have no birthdays, but on Saturday we have Brianna Johnson and Isaiah Collins. On Sunday we have Haley Spivey.
Happy birthday!
Also on Sunday, August 23rd, we have our amazing resource aide, Miss LaFaith.
Happy birthday!
I'm Annabella. Today is an E-Day, so let's display excellence in everything. Remember, at Coppinville, we have Eagle Pride.
Where are we starting? We have Coppinville t-shirts for sale. Blended learning begins on Monday, August 24th. Why can't I read?
I'm Jocelyn. For lunch on Monday, we will have hot dogs, sweet potatoes.
Sorry. What?
I'm Jocelyn. For lunch on Monday, we will have hot dogs, sweet potatoes. I know, I'm sorry. After school Monday, we will have grilled chicken sandwiches, peanut butter sandwiches, fresh veggies.
Tuesday and Thursday. All students are virtual on days they do not.
Oh my God. Oh,
you might need.
He believed that.
Yeah, I want to mark out one more.